This man should be under arrest. We have students, pupils, who paid in the morning. They are here starving. Look at them. They are here starving, crying, and look at this. So, Ogem, let him first refund the money and use the money to transport these children now.
But me, I'm a luggage master. I'm a luggage master. I'm not the one who is.
Please, Ogem, start with this man.
I'm a luggage master.
Can you tell me the
money? Open up your office, yeah. Yeah. Now, we have. But what space?
If I do, I want to move a uniform. A chill mock singer, Mamazok Sasura, a center ninjino, Basasude Kumacha, Tevan again. Never sits the twinner. That's the highway coaches. Abagen the Kanungu, Basasude Mitoro, Kuminam Sam. Abagen, Nayoka Kumacha Tevan again. Katutuasa zeo kuita wano, okulanti, management ya za basi zino. Tumabuza luwachi, basa suza avantu. Sente nyingi weziti, nga tewali huo eche yonge defomu. Tewali huo, there's no reason. Echiretede avantu wano, okubona wana wewa, te avana bafabagenda eka okuba kumasomeo. Katunobu wade wanobunji nyo, wakuba laba avantu wewa okuba kumacha. So twaze wano okulaba nti management za buses ne taxis ababadde basasuza abantu sente ziyitiridde tugenda kubakwata kubanga tulina obujulizi kati. Ekyokubiri gavumenti emaze okuteekako the means they have provided some
entambula
okulaba nti abaana bano abamasomero bagendaka. Ministry of Education togedde ne commissioners ne Uganda Police bataddewo entambula y'okutwala abaana kubazaayo mu maka gaabwe. Ekikulu ekituleese kwe kulaba nti omuntu wa bulijjo tabonaabonesebwa bano aba bizinesi abanoonya sente mu buzibu nga buno. Tuli mu kulaba, twetaaga buli omu okubeera seefu naye laba embeera eri wano. Ndi mbi nnyo ate ereeteddwa abanoonya sente okusinga obulamu bw'abantu. So kino ekya basi abakulu ba basi okwetwaza bwe bati tukiraba ng'obuddi. Kubanga tebajja kutugamba nti amafuta geeyongedde okuva jjo. So tuze wano okulaba nti abaana bano bagenda ka naye n'abo ababbiddwa tujja kubakwata tubavunaane. Very good. Where are you?
Abasomi bali ludda wa?
Very good.
Abana
This is a street. Come. No zanka.
Niza Kanungu.
Kanungu. Maba shaba shiringi zinga.
Mtuari kumi neta. Awa
naba shaba mtuari kumi neta. First of all, ati yungwe emoto keza ya government niza kubatuari. Mukwate bintu banyu mwine waba jenzu banyu. Mwasharisi. Mwungabu wabu receipt. Obu mwasharisi. Give me the receipt. You are talking Kashari. You are talking Kashari. Where are the commissioners? Give me the receipt.
Receipt is it was a Musasuli Depo.
Come in, Nathan. You are here. What do I have a receipt? I have a gamba or the Rehano. Give you back. I was asking them to have a receipt. And not work a receipt, obele wano, teba kutia ko. Obele? Because, tuino kula wanti ogenze, na yetu agara kusoka kubuza wano, wachi baba saba sente west. Manager of just the coaches.
Mpanyo onzo mwusis.
We're into the manager.
I've been here since morning.
Just the coaches.
Just the coaches. We sat, we did not have transport. They made us sit the whole day until we called our parents and relatives for help. But up to now we have not gone. We are seated there in the bus.
Manager of just the coaches.
Yes.
I want to thank our team, the media especially, for reporting positively. The communities have been really taken for a ride. And if you see, most affected has been the students. So I want to thank Madam Nakalema and the RDC when you communicated, because it was becoming ridiculous. People were taking it a season for harvesting. So she took our call and decided to come with the RDCs and Fande Kafero to see actually, is it true what they have been reported? But you can see a fee or a route of 50,000, they are taking 150,000 times three. So it was very unfortunate. The kids were most affected, students. So good enough, government has come out with the police, URA, with the prisons to give out buses for free transport to all our communities. Abantu bafe abamu tebaloza kubanafe. Baji tutenga season yoku kungula. Tebal food day kubulamu babantu. Ate directive ya president bade very clear. Bolaba akumacha jame bade mochibuga ne pake zibade ziboga. Bantu banji ekitegeeza oli abadde ava nokusomero nga abadde taina COVID. Bwatuka mu bus guarantee ajja kufuna COVID kubanga abantu babadde bangi nnyo. Actually, natutena mukisa okusaba president ayongerezeko ku nnaku olwansonga abantu bangi. Bantu bangi nnyo. So nebaza Madam Nakalema RDC wange Haji Hudu, neba ba chairman ba paka ensonga ezo twazitutte ku bakulu nebajja ku ground okukakasa kituufu. Nenange nsaba bannayuganda bannange tuloze ku bantu baffe obulamu bubugagga botwala season eno okukungula. Really, teri yategese bya COVID weri tugobere SOPs naye temutwala advantage okubba abantu kubanga yefuse munyago munyaga bunyazi ba civilians, which is very bad.
Why are you hiking the price?
We are not hiding the price or what, but the problem is we don't have vehicles. The vehicles are little and people are many. You can't take all these people. We have a problem that the president himself told us that in 4 days we are taking kids over school, the students. But he didn't knew that even people, they are going where? They are going in the village. Okay? So the problem is that people slept here last night. Even right now, they are going to sleep here.
We are studying from Bishop Komboni College, Kambuga. We moved from Bishop Komboni College, Kambuga at 5 a.m. We reached here at 11 p.m. We paid 8,000 shillings. Now we are here. We have come here when all the taxes they have already gone. Yes.
Mbera mbi tugenda sula mumpewo. Bale tuba kusomele yekanu.
So much what from Sido Sanga na damu ya tamu kwa mte wa kisa ulo.
Sente ziwa denye ndi. Choka na baza damu bade te vazili nezo. Sente zimala. Nibati sabe mtu alo mnana. Netubagame mtu alo mkaga nebagana. Nebagamba tuino sasa mtu alo mnana.
The students,
yes,
yeah. Huh? Pregnant women,
yes, yeah.
And women with babies or children in their hands or back.
Pregnant women,
yes. The students,
yes.
Or people,
yes.
Pregnant women,
yes.
And women
with the kids,
yes.
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 The students.
I'm going to go to the hospital. You remain here.
So we are saying if they have their parents, they should come along with their parents.
This is the last clear.
So when is your so students of Lira, come and enter. Students of Lira, Lagos sub-region, come and enter. One by one. If you are not going to Lira, leave the way here. If you are not going to Lira, leave the way. Listen, one
on the students first.
Can you give way? Yes.
This one is a book to which bus?
Going up to Lira, I've seen. When the bus is not this amount, the bus from Lira go 40 down. This is good luck. I've seen what they do.
How much?
240.
From?
Good luck.
Yeah?
Good luck. This is good luck bus service. These two they pay and they have nothing to eat. See, they have a young baby. Now you see what it is. Is this fair, really?
No, what is them not sharing for potassium?
Since yesterday they eat it.
For a
and they want to pay some money. They want to pay
the dog and my wife are made a job for me.
They can eat it. Up to now, they have not eaten. The baby has not bathed. Now they are stranded.
For 2 days.
40 the normal price, it is 40,000. But look at this now. Two people, 220. And now they have not eaten anything. Are you the husband?
Yes.
This is the husband of her. Confirm.
You sit down, sit down.
Christopher, Member of Parliament, Aru County, Pade District.
Why are you here?
Like, I'm here just as a humanitarian. I've got people of Uganda stranded in the park. And these are not only people of Uganda, these are the people I represent, and young kids. Kids as low as the age of 3 hours, or 5, 6, and 7. They've been stranded here for almost 2 days on. So, as a member of parliament, I had to come and rush and save the situation. The situation is getting too normal, as you can see. I'm glad the president intervened, sent police buses, and these kids are getting into the bus. Pregnant women, young children, and then students going into the bus. What had happened literally is bus companies connived and took money from these children. Now, because they didn't have a voice, they took advantage of this. Now, adults who came in were charged extraly, leaving these young students staying here for 2 or 3 days. Afande Nakalema came into the situation, and everything is getting to normal. I believe by morning, we won't have this confusion going on, and I want to apologize on behalf of the country to fellow citizens that this has been absurd, but it may not happen again in time to come.